Hey everybody, this is Gaming Ultimatum. Welcome back to some more A Short Hike. Last time we, did a lot of different things. And now, gonna focus on doing a couple more things. Well, there isn't really a lot for us to do now. Common carp? Gosh dang it, you really got a knack for fishing. I don't know about that. Well, I gotta give you all these soy coins for this. Sensical. I think I'm gonna head back up to that guy again. Golden feather. I think I just have to find one right here. Now I'm really climbing high with this. I think it'll be nice. Let's try and get this guy 400 coins. So one thing I can think of to do, and that's fish a lot. Are you okay? No, I'm not. I'm dying! Of boredom! Oh. It's a very serious problem. How's it going? I'm alright. How's business? Quiet. I'm getting some good reading time in. Is the bubble big today? Nope, not yet. You wanna take it for a spin? Visa 100 coins. Hey there. fish for a bit, so I'll see you when I'm done. There's a character over here I missed. Yo, this dress is on point! Get some sick dives on it. I'll take it easy, but it takes some practice. You gotta hear me out. First, you gotta be gliding, as you know. You gotta be holding A. And if you're high enough off the ground, release your controls to dive downward. So remember to hold A. That's the tricky part. Dive, you can fill up a lot of speed. Going over this updraft. Chest over here I saw. A silver feather. Pass here. Actually, let's fish for a bit. Next time I gotta see what's through here. The way forward is blocked. Unless we can find the other thing. Alright. Do some fishing. So the silver feather helps you fly higher. So you go up high enough and you'll wing the wings that are not usable will freeze up. Trying to see if there's any more money I can find. need to get to 400, so give me a moment to reach that. Don't know why I did that. Hey yo, more readers and items. Barely made it. How the hell are you this? Oh, where'd you get this? I have my ways. Anyway, next time you race, I'll be sure to use what I learned from you. I found a new fish, so I gotta go deliver it to the fisher guy. Think, Claire. You're a fishing legend. The fatal pumpkin sea fish is one tricky catch. There we go. That should be all the ones I can really do. Thank you for all my feathers. Some more money? Really? Yeah, sure. Why? I don't know. I found most of this just by looking around the island. I'm pretty good at finding stuff. Wow. I don't know what to say. It's 4 coins, right? Here you go. Thanks. You can have this. I found it. It's on here or whatever. I don't need it anymore. Huh. Okay. Guy was. There. Hey, I think I found your watch. Yes, that's it. Thank you, thank you. You're welcome. I had to return the favor. Please, take this. Those fires are very rare. With one in hand, you can climb faster. Fly higher. That's all I really want to do in this. I don't want to do the whole fishing stuff. I'm not that dedicated. Here we are. Hey, seems like you've really gotten the hang of climbing. Yeah. Hey, I think I'm stuck. Tim, you're too high. What have I done? I can do this. Tim, take a deep breath. Try and remain calm. You're doing great. I know you can handle this. Can I? What am I doing? So go to the next step. You got this. I got this! I've got this! Hello there, young friend. What am I saying? You seem a little unprepared. It's my goal for you, here for folks who aren't accustomed. It's meant to get this cold. It's freezing up. What is unique in the province for geothermal activity? You get too chilly. Stop at one of the hot springs. I should give you back your strength. Hey, it's you again! We're almost at the top, but it looks like the bridge collapsed. There might be another way up. Or I could just go climb up for the feathers. Oh, fish up here. Big pink my best, so I am. I did it. Beautiful sight up here. Cell phone reception! Hello? Hi, Claire. Mom! I'm so glad to hear from you. I'm hanging out day to hear from you. I've been worried. Oh, honey. I'll be fine. Yeah. But you always say that. I always am. Anyway, how have you been? Well, I'm at the Takaha Peak right now. Ooh! Wow. I love it up there. May and I used to go up every summer together. What time you made it up? Yeah, I know. I'm so big now. That little girl's leaving the nest. May need for the little mom, but I do need you. I'll never not need you. I heard about the surgery. How come you never told me this was a thing? I didn't want you to worry. But I didn't get worked up about things. I could have been there for you. You're all alone there now. Really, it was nothing. Everything was fine. I'm just glad you're okay. I love you, Mom. I love you too. Wait, isn't this happening? What's the famous Huck Peak updraft? Looks like it. You should catch a ride on it now, before it fizzles out. I'm kinda nervous. Claire, you can do it. I'll come visit you soon, okay? Also, you can say hi to Aunt May for me. She'll be waiting for you back at the cottage. Bye, love you. Love you too, Mom. I did not expect that. I just seriously did that. You're supposed to, like, do a cool thing of, like, going around the entire island. Flying around the entire island. Howdy, got any fish? That'd be the pink white bass, eh? Go way back. Last time I saw this guy was almost 5 years ago. His head on the hook. It was getting a real strong tug, and I mean, like, this fish. It's got muscles like you wouldn't believe. You wanna pull me off the boat? No way. Yeah, way. Anyway, I gotta give you 60 coin for this one. No? Hey guys, how's it going? Oh, you know, pretty good. They just conquered off me, like, no big deal. Nice. You made it to the top two? Well, almost conquered it. We're basically there, right?
Well, technically, his lawyer is considered Hog Peak.
See? Nailed it.
We're gonna make it to Ox Peak. Another day. Like we're out of living. You're gonna push yourself too hard, right? Definitely. Safety always comes first.
You made it up there, though? How was it? It's beautiful. Our lights are really bright up there. I'm gonna see it myself. Yeah, I was just up there. Can you show me the route?
Well, you kinda need to be able to fly.
Oh, right. Maybe you can climb up? Oh, I'm gonna pull the feathers. I can lend you some. You put totes. How many do you need?
It's kinda embarrassing. I need a lot. Like, 6.
Really? Of course. You're amazing, Claire. I'll see you up there. Okay, that's cool. We can actually help this person real quick.
Oh, Claire, it's better than I could have imagined. Thanks for helping me get up here.
It was no problem. Really.
These lights are so incredible. How did they turn out on film? I lit this face gear all the way up here. Very worth it.
Well, the girl on my phone sucks. So it's better than that.
Want me to take your photo? Just to make a sweet profile pic.
Oh, yeah. That'd be great.
Okay. Hold on. Strike a pose. Oh. Amazing.
Our lights turned out great. What a nice photo. I'll forever forget. Here's where you let me.
Thanks. Make sure you email me that photo.
I will.
This is better.
Let's make sure he's drinking lots more. Look sharper than that hat. What's up? Did you make it to the top?
Yeah.
It's really nice. I see why you like it so much. Oh, it wasn't really a short hike. I'm really tired.
Well, I mean, it was a bit of an understatement.
Only a bit. It's kind of been a busy day.
But yeah, how have you been up to?
Well, I caught a really rare fish.
That's what you learned to fish.
Yesterday.
Wow, you have been busy.
Also, I don't mean to brag, but I think I became a beach stick ball world champion today.
What's beach stick ball?
It's gonna be the next big thing. It's like volleyball with a stick.
I'd play that.
Oh, I swam out to a mysterious island.
I mean, Pat's Point? Is that the same?
That makes it sound, like, way less mysterious.
Sorry, anywho. You hungry?
I'm gonna break out the hot dog soon. Well, I'm kinda tired out. And go take a nap or something.
Alright then, have a good one.
Oh, almost forgot. Mom says hi. And everything was okay.
That's great to hear. Mom is a tough bird.
Yeah, she'll be alright. Glad I came. It's been nice.
I'm glad you're here. You visit again anytime.
I think it'd be nice to take a break. Alrighty. It's nap time. And that was a short hike. See you on the next big playthrough. Oh, wait. Gotta see the whole credits, not just, you know, that. I don't know why I was trying to end an episode there. I thought it was just a simple the end thing. Oh yeah, there was multiple localizations. See you guys in the next playthrough.